Ang hirap pala maging royalty, no? Kailangan fresh and poison projection ka all the time.
Ang hirap pala maging royalty, no? Especially in the country of United Kingdom. Kailangan finesse na finesse ka talaga. Hindi kailangan burara. Kailangan poise and projection all the time. At sa kahigit sa lahat, masyadong kailangan mo talaga gawin ang proper protocol, especially if you're in public. Kailangan talaga emot na emot ka and do a lot of things to make yourself more respectful. Kailangan talaga pag royalty ka dyan sa United Kingdom, dapat fresh na fresh ka. At sa kahigit sa lahat, dapat masyado kang respectful on the way you're dressing up, the way you put on your makeups and everything. Mahirap pala maging royalty. Hello guys, welcome to my vlog. For today, i-featured natin kung sino mas gwapo sa mga prinsipe ng United Kingdom. Of course, may mga asa-asawa na sila. Pero if you're gonna ask me, of course, they are really very heart-trap na heart-trap sila. Asa ka, ang gwapo-gwapo talaga nila, especially si William. Ang ganda-ganda talaga ng asawa niya, si Kate, of course. Yung na-illusion ako, I used to be a queen, pero not royal. A beauty queen before, but not royalty. Gusto kasi ma-experience yung royalty, even in my dreams, guys. But now, ito topic natin kung sino ang pinakagwapo sa kanilang dalawang kapatid. Si Prince William or si Prince Harry. Of course, alam ko, kayo guys, may mga pili na kayo. Kayo watch kung sino ang pinakagwapo. Kasi may mga compilation ako ng mga pictures nila from way, way back.
Ayan guys, ang dami-dami kong corona. And this is William and Harry, no, mga bata pa sila. Ayan, oh, mga binata pa sila dito guys. They're really good looking guys. Pareha silang good looking actually. Pero parang medyo may iba ang kanilang mga itsura actually. May resemblance a little bit, but parang iba yung mga mata nila. And of course, the hair and the color as well. Medyo mas maputi sa kanya si Harry. Actually, parehas naman sila maputi. But what I loved about this guys is that they have different personalities talaga. I really love the way William's looking at the camera. Of course, ang ganda-ganda ng mata ni William. And of course, si Harry naman, masyado siyang parang masyadong maganda din ang personality niya. Parang very friendly, very outgoing, very adventurous. Pero si William, look at William! Oh my God! Ang gwapo-gwapo talaga ni William! Ang gwapo-gwapo niya nung bata siya. Oh my God! Ang cute na cute! Siguro pag ganito mga nasa school, oh my God, nag-i-scream ang mga girls kasi he's really very heart-trap. Ang gwapo-gwapo. Bata pang gwapo-gwapo. And look at his eyes, guys! Ang ganda-ganda ng mata, the way he look at the camera, the way he look at people, oh my God, parang kinakain ka na talaga. Iba kasi ang mata niya, ang aura ng mata ni William, ni Prince William, parang very mysterious, na very shy, na very, para siyang misteryosong lalaki. Of course, the way he looks at people, para masyadong shy, but there is this mysterious thing in him na parang he's very hot. Oo, ang gwapo-gwapo niya talaga guys. Lalo na nung teenager siya. Oh my God, ang swerte ni Kate. Ang gwapo-gwapo niya. Pwede talaga siyang model. I think he gumawa din siya ng mga modeling stints during his younger years. And what I really love about him is parang siyang shy type. Hindi siya masyadong outgoing siguro. Parang tahimik lang siya, but parang very matalino ang itsura niya. Especially his eyes. The way he looks at the camera. Oh my God, parang kinakain ka talaga ng buong buo. Oh my God, ang gwapo-gwapo talaga niya. So far, I do consider him as one of the most handsomest men in United Kingdom or in the entire world as well. Yeah, very hot and very sexy siya. Kahit naka-cover ang mga outfit niya, very sexy pa rin ang mga mata niya, the way he looks at people, the way he smile. Oh my God, ang gwapo-gwapo ni William. I think he's really very, very good looking. Kaya marami mga girls na mamatay talaga sa kagwapuhan niya, guys. Yes, of course, I think may konting resemblance siya kay Prince Charles and of course kay Diana as well. Ang gwapo-gwapo. May resent ba talaga siya kay Diana? Ang gwapo niya, guys. And the eyes. Oh, my God. The eyes is really very nice. He has very, very nice eyes. I do consider him as one of the most handsomest men in the world. Prince William, soon to be king of the United Kingdom.
And though I close my eyes, I see la vie en roses. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world of roses bloom.
Hello guys, this is Prince Harry. Nung bata pa siya, ang gwapo din ni Prince Harry. Ayan o, masyado din inosente siya. Very cute siya. Ang description ko sa kanya is cute. Ang cute lang ni, ang cute-cute niya nung bata siya actually. May resemblance din siya kay Princess Diana. Ang mata niya and the nose as well. Ang gwapo din niya, parang masyado din siyang misteryoso. Pero para siyang very adventurous at saka para may sense of style sa hairstyles niya and everything. Para may sense of fashion siya within himself. Masyado siyang parang adventurous ang personality niya at saka friendly. At saka parang very relaxed lang, very down to earth. Ganun na lang eksena niya. Parang hindi siya masyado nafa-follow ang protocols ng being a royal, you know. Kaya humiwalay siya and then he went to America to live his life, of course. Gusto niya maging normal individual living in a place wherein there's no protocols as royals, of course. But still, he is a royal no matter what. Kahit anong gawin niya, royal pa rin siya. Of course, he's still a prince, actually. Para masyado siyang very liberated and very, you know, whatever he wants, he gets. Ay, parang ganun ang personality niya.
Ayan guys, lahat naman sila dalawang guapo. Dalawa silang guapo queens. They're all really good looking, gorgeous, and sexy. But they're gonna give you a chance. Choose over Prince Harry or Prince William. Alam ko, you have your own choices and so am I. For me, I prefer to choose. Ang choice ko, guys, ang pinakagwapo. Ayan, guys, I know that you have your choices among Prince Harry and Prince William. And if you're gonna ask me who is my choice to be my king, of course, I prefer to choose Prince William, of course. Ang guwapo-guwapo, he's very handsome. I love him. Prince William!
This magic spell you cast, this is la vie en roses. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see la vie en roses. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world around.